At 65, Lisa Camp never imagined she'd be training in a gym.
I would like to be able to climb stairs more easily without getting so winded.
Good job. Keep pushing. Keep pushing.
But she isn't the only baby boomer who's noticed they're slowing down.
I still do several things. I just can't do them as fast.
All right, rest.
According to the CDC, less than 10% of Americans 65 and up get the recommended amount of physical activity. It's why this group teamed up with researchers from the University of Missouri School of Medicine, the Department of Nutrition and Exercise Physiology, and MU Extension for a study to see whether strength training can really make a difference for older adults. After initial testing, participants spent 8 weeks either sedentary, walking, or taking part in an exercise program called Stay Strong, Stay Healthy.
We found that the Stay Strong, Stay Healthy participants improved significantly in their strength, in their balance, and in their sleep quality.
Offered in 5 states, Stay Strong, Stay Healthy is an instructor-led course, which uses simple exercises like squats and bicep curls to improve strength. Sit to stand is an exercise that measures leg strength and endurance. Participants improve their scores by nearly 20%. In the back scratch test, which measures shoulder flexibility, their scores improve by 35%.
All those things are related to seniors maintaining independence and reducing the risk for falls and reducing health care costs.
Participants say they've noticed a difference even in just 8 weeks.
I can see that there's not only a difference in attitude, but a difference in just overall feeling better about myself.
Proving it's never too late to start. From the University of Missouri, I'm Teresa Snow.